the inactive report brought to you by BetMGM. Adam Wiedemann and Ryan McSpadgen for the Georgia Swarm. Tyson Rowe, Sam Clare for the Vancouver Warriors. The Swarm strike again early in this lacrosse game.
Lyle Thompson. Not much a goaltender can do right there. Just tip of the hat to the shooter. Buries it to the bottom corner, and it's 2-0 Georgia.
It's almost the same spot on the floor where Zed Williams scored that goal. Salt a little too late to get over, and Lyle Thompson is just going to shoot through that.
To go, Lyle Thompson or Randy Stotts. Thompson stops, shoots, Penny saves, and that's going to do it for the corner. No! Lyle Thompson beats the buzzer. There's 0 seconds on the clock.
0.1 seconds on.
Penny makes a great save, sliding to his right, and Lyle Thompson just rips it through the wickets of Penny.
Another low one to beat Eric Penny. That one goes 5-hole as well. So Lyle Thompson's got two, and it'll be 6-1.
See the clock. Ooh!
8-2 right now. So he gets a couple bunks on McIntosh. Anybody on the ground, you get a
stick
on
that. And a shot and a goal, just like that, Lyle Thompson with his hat trick.
Whether he's lying down, you get a bump on him, you're going to the box. The refs have been calling that for years. And this is so quick on the power play. Lyle Thompson's got a first half hat trick, 9-2.
That took